I might get up and start taking pictures.
Well, lots of pictures of your makeup process.
So, Mom, can you say?
So what's going on now is Keith isn't here, so we're going to shoot that thing I told you about first.
We'll what was it?
It's like a character sketch. Okay. Now, it's going to look kind of really complicated. It's like 4 pages, but it'll be quick pace, and we're going to cut on every one of your dialogues.
Okay.
So all you have to do is know the basis of the one we're shooting, and then we'll cut it, and we can look at the next one.
Okay.
So while they're putting on your mustache, you can go ahead and look at it.
Okay, so go ahead and let's grab that. Bring that in.
You still need me here?
No.
Thing is, as far as depth of field on that.
But we're gonna narrow the amount of shots. So there will still be depth of field.
I want fuzzy.
Hey Clark, what if...
Is that a short joke?
Maybe.
So I think you should get a shot of my face, but make sure we get a shot not of my face, just in case.
Yeah.
I have a dumb face.
Well, that's what I'm thinking. Is we'll have one shot.
If we do that shot that's on your face,
Dad. Yeah, because you're gonna be here. I need that. Okay, so now is the moment of truth.
Actually,
will I be seen here?
No, not by me.
Will you see us?
Not by me, but we'll make that a separate cut. So, the one where I wrap around as he walks out, that's when I will.
Okay,
but
right, we're gonna. I'll move. I think we want to be able to see the desk from this angle.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, you know.